Club Fair 就是我们每学期都会有的活动，所有的 Club 都可以有机会展示一下自己，让其他的学生来了解一下自己。
There's two floors full of clubs, and there's so many students are so excited for everything. And there's also performances at the Performance Cafe. The vibe here is just amazing. I'm glad to be here.
I was surprised at like how many cool like different stuff there was. Like there was a cosplay club. I think there was like Tai Chi, also like even like equestrian, but also like musical club.
还有包括国学社、插花社，然后这边吉他社，我感觉都特别想参加。
很喜欢的话就是篮球社，然后看到几个朋友比较有意思的，我也是体验出了 DQ 这种多样性和包容性。
我的兴趣爱好非常丰富，无论我对什么感兴趣，我觉得我都可以找到一个适合我的社团，然后去跟一群志同道合的朋友去做一件我们喜欢做的事情。
我们学校大概有70个社团左右，基本上分为就是 arts and performance, general interest, community service, academic, 还有体育社团，然后还有一个就是我们 CAP, 就是做比较大型的活动的。
It's really interesting to see how like many clubs this university has, like you know, DKU, and also how like the different interests of students just like kind of produce different outcomes.
学生可以在这里得到锻炼，包括沟通技巧，还有一些 technical 的技巧。他们也可以通过这个组织获得一些潜在的资源，比如说我们校友委员会就可以通过跟校友的 networking， 我们会获得一些内推和 job opportunity， 或者是一些技巧的分享，
是可以让自己去探索一些未知的，然后并且可以在自己擅长的领域，然后去做一些有意义的事情。
I think the ambiance and all of like the happy people here is making the experience really fun.
每个摊位都有学长学姐在非常认真的介绍，还有一些小活动，还有很多小礼品。
I really appreciate how DKU take care of their students. I think it's an amazing event.